Hey friends, welcome to the YouTube channel All About Electronics. So in this question, we have been given this circuit and we have been asked to find the frequency of oscillation of the given circuit. Now if you closely observe this circuit, then it is the A-stable multivibrator. And if you look the output at this end, then it will look like this. So here, the output will remain in a one particular state for some time and then after it will come back into the another state. And here, the output continuously changes between the two states. So here, let's say, the output remains in this state for the time t1, while in the second state, it remains for the time t2. So the total time period t is equal to t1 plus t2. And here, the time for which it remains in a one particular state depends on the values of this capacitor as well as the base resistors. So this total time period T can be given as 0.693 times RB2 times C1 plus RB1 times C2. So here, let's say this resistor is equal to RB2 while this resistor is equal to RB1. And these two capacitors are C1 and C2 respectively. So from this, we can say that the total time period T is equal to 0.693 times 10 kilo ohm plus 20 kilo ohm times 10 nanofaraday. And if you calculate the value, then this total time period T is roughly equal to 0.208 millisecond. So if you see in terms of the frequency, then the frequency f is equal to 1 by T. That is equal to 1 divided by 0.208 millisecond. And that is equal to 4.81 kilohertz. So this will be the frequency of oscillation for the given circuit. That means we can say that for the given question, C is the correct answer.